Biden and Democrats, they're clearly going to have to change the economic outlook to turn these numbers around, and they have a lot of work to do. 46% say they expect the economy to get worse in the next year. That is the worst level in the 13-year history of the poll. Very surprising to me. The rise in the cost of living, now seen as the biggest concern in the country, tied with the coronavirus. 60% of Americans say they've noticed supply shortages. Andrew?